I always thought about building a bigger boat until I was diagnosed with lung cancer. They gave me a year and a half to live. But my team and New England cancer specialists had other ideas. They told me about an immunotherapy clinical trial right here in Maine. I figured I had nothing to lose. 5 years later, my drug is approved by the FDA, my cancer is in remission, and I'm building my biggest boat yet.